Hi, I'm Dean. I'm 15 years old, and I'm gay. My parents don't know it, but all my friends at school do. This means my brother, who also goes to my school, knows. And he uses it against me all the time. It happens so much, I end up running my own
philosophies. One more time, I'm telling you it's a front. Let's get some jowl, mate.
No, it's mine.
It's only jowl, you queer. Do you want me to tell mum and dad?
I suppose you could use a bit.
You know it, prick. These three words I'll change the world for
you. Hey, I'm Lizzie. I'm 14 and I'm a lesbian. My parents know and they're really great about it, especially my dad. I haven't come out at school yet, but they all seem to know anyway.
Did you sleep well?
Dad? Dad?
Okay, they need to be ready for my visit. I'll call you back in a minute.
I didn't know you were back. When did you get home? Why did no one wake me?
It was late. You've got school today.
I did look it on, yeah. I didn't want to learn 3 o'clock this morning. Oh, so.
I missed you.
I've missed you too. Mm-hmm. So how's your week been? Got yourself a girlfriend yet, Fizz?
That's not the kind of thing we talk about over breakfast.
Morning. Can I have some money?
What for?
Hair gel. Sean, do you choose the last of mine?
I ain't giving you my last 2 quid, so you can go off and make yourself look like a girl.
You get money for me, and you just drink it away. Just give me a couple of quid.
I ain't drinking anything away. Get yourself off to school. I ain't gonna give you any money.
Please!
Get out!
You alright?
No, not really. My dad's still drinking. Oh, my brother's nicked all my gel.
I can get my mum to get you some if you want.
That's alright.
What have I told you about shouting out?
She's such a lesbian.
I know.
So annoying. I know, she's like a man. I know, she's
glad you've decided to join us.
Right, Dean.
Right.
This girl's so annoying. Tell me about it.
Oh. Not interrupting anything, are we?
Look, they're getting on well, aren't they? Batty boys.
I ain't gay.
No, he isn't.
Whatever, you should be in Mr. Styles' class. He'll love you.
Okay. So, we're going to talk about relationships and sexual orientation.
Kieran will like this, Ben.
Paula, if you can't be mature about this, I'm afraid you're going to have to leave because we're having a grown-up discussion today. So, can anyone tell me about the different types of sexual orientation? Dave?
Bummers. Long way
down. Okay, guys, you're good to go. You okay, Lizzie?
Not really, miss.
No, what's happened?
Tracy.
Oh, not again.
Her and the girls called me lesbo and tutor this morning.
Well, what did Mr. Smith do about it?
He just told me off for being late.
Maybe it's time you had a word with Mr. Smith and explained that he's not really helping.
He doesn't really care, and he hasn't got time to sort it out anyway. Tell you the truth, Miss. All the girls in school think I'm a lesbian, right?
Yeah.
It's just that I'm too scared to, you know, like, tell them that I am.
Well, Lizzie, it's really nice of you to share that with me, but you don't have to. You don't have to tell anybody, you know. And it's nobody's business. It's certainly not Tracy's business. I mean, do you want me to report her to the head?
No, what's the point? I'll only be filed anyway.
O-M-G!
Look, it's that little lesbian in the year below. She's such a dyke.
Don't say that.
Why not? It's true.
Because it's tight. Why are you being so horrible to her anyway? You hang out with me.
Well, it's different. You're gay, and she is a dirty lesbian.
I can't believe you just said that. What's the difference?
Oh, whatever, Dean. If you don't like it, you don't have to hang around with us.
Fine. Be like that.
Dirty puff.
Because one breath later I'm working as a waiter and there's nothing you can tell me to change the way that I feel.
Afternoon, girls.
No. Can I borrow your pink
hair? Oh, look! The lesbian's come in!
Stop that, girls.
She might see my boobs!
Oh. I said stop!
But miss, she's a lesbian. I'm not getting changed around her.
No way.
Lesbo! 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 Lesbo!
It might be best if you get changed somewhere else, Lizzie.
But miss...
Just do it.
What are you doing round of that queers?
Dad, shut up. He's not gay.
Don't talk to your dad like that.
Well, it's the only way to get it through that fat skull of his.
If you don't shut up, I might do something you'll regret later.
Like what? Drink another beer?
Piss off, you queer!
You can tell he's a totty dodger, can't you? She can't even walk straight!
Don't stand too close. You might catch something.
Do you want me?
I've seen what she wears.
Oh,
so madly as well.
Dirty lesbian. Lesbo! 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 Don't stand too close. You might catch something.
Come on, girl.
Any jow, you queer?
Yeah, bro.
If you don't like it, you don't have to hang around with us.
Piss off, you queer!
Get up! Since when did you give up?
I'm out of here.